The History of Weddings at Work. Every bride wants her wedding day to be perfect. But all the details that need to be attended, like the church, flower arrangements, food, and guest lists, can make even the most love-struck young lady wonder if it would be easier to just elope. Even if you knew where to start, reserving the church and reception area, there are bound to be more questions and dilemmas that will arise during the preparations.
When John and I were planning our wedding, and every time we'd search the internet for wedding resources, we'd found none except for foreign-based websites. So we felt that there's a need for one that's really particularly for the Filipino weddings.
Like in those days, merong mga nababasa namin sa States, merong mga butterfly release na parang sabi namin ang cool nun, pero walang supplier sa Pilipinas.
In March 1999, a few months after their own wedding, John and Bennett Rana formally launched a wedding website on the internet at www.weddingsatwork.com.
Spin-off siya ng wedding website namin na ginawa ni Bennett a year before kami ikasal.
Weddings at Work started when we were planning our wedding. We had a website.
The website 1026 Online, created by Bennett in 1997 for John as a surprise on their 6th anniversary as a couple, evolved into a full-blown site all about their October 26, 1998 wedding. Thus, after much research, poring over books, contacting sources, and checking out foreign nuptial websites, Weddings at Work was launched at a bridal fair in March 1999.
WeddingsAtWork.com was launched March 19, 1999 at Dusit Hotel. Beta started December 1998.
At first, John thought they can make profit by getting advertisements.
When WOW started, initially we wanted to earn. Pero we realized at that time, back in 1999, it's hard to sell an idea na hindi tried and tested ng mga suppliers. So what we did is we gave it away for free. Free listing, may classified ads and everything. So through goodwill, man nakakatulong ang WOW sa mga suppliers, the advertisers came afterwards, siguro after 3 years.
What started out as a money-making venture ended up instead as the couple's labor of love.
When Weddings at Work started, we only had our own suppliers listed.
Plus yung mga sa bridal fairs na nakukuha namin directory, which is few and far in between. Konti lang nun, hindi kagaya ngayon na parang buwan-buwan meron. So doon initially kinuha yung listahan. Kasi nga mahirap maghanap ng suppliers at that time eh.
But after our launch in a bridal fair at Dusit Hotel, we met other suppliers, other caterers, photographers, coordinators, and then the list just grew and grew.
When WOW started, very homemade ang itsura ng website. So, dahil kami lang ni Benz ang gumagawa ng site. So, kung ano lang alam namin, basic hard coding. Pero right now, maraming tumulong sa amin. Eventually, dahil nga sa vast ng network, so tinulungan kami mag-design ng website na mas maayos, mas web 2.0 nga. So, we try to keep up with the times kasi constantly young ang market ng WOW. Kasi these are like from 20s to early 30s ang mga kinakasal eh. So constantly young yung market. So we have to keep up with the internet lifestyle nila. So now may blog ng WOW, so they can comment about it.
Soon, he and Bennett were surprised at the number of future brides who emailed them asking a myriad of questions. The site received around 5,000 hits a day. So many are asking, so they decided to start up an internet mailing list.
So parang ano lang yun, labor of love lang.
From the handful of members we had when we first started the online community, now we have a massive 4,000 plus members real time. And from the 500 emails a month we had when we first started, we once had an 8,000 mails a month.
Prior to WOW, when Pinoy's plan a wedding, they would ask their mom or their sisters or relatives, friends na dating kinasal, tas doon nila ibe-base yung suppliers nila.
John and Bennett later realized that what couples needed more was a site that could house together all the elements and resources required to plan a Filipino wedding that would be accessible to Filipinos both here and abroad.
Ngayon, because of WOW, nagkaroon na ng online presence ng wedding industry. So everybody's listed there. So wherever you are, even if you're based abroad, which is a chunk of surfers ng WOW nandoon, it's easy for them to plan kasi the portfolio is online, they could email anytime, they could ask questions anytime 24/7.
Weddingsatwork.com, a website on anything and everything about the Filipino wedding. As a one-stop shop for wedding ideas and products for brides-to-be. At the same time, it serves as a forum for future brides to tell all and vent all, especially the attendant joys and frustrations that come with planning for the most important day.
When you say weddings at work, it's not just a website, it's a community. It's a community of brides and grooms, soon to weds. It's a community of wedding suppliers who interact with each other. So, iba-iba talaga naging samahan throughout the year. It's been 10 years now. So, and still growing strong. Hopefully, 10 years more, andyan pa rin ang WOW.
WOW was featured in prominent broadsheets such as Philippine Daily Inquirer, Manila Bulletin, Manila Times, Today, Mega Magazine, Metro Vail, Metro Weddings, The Manila Standard.
WeddingsAtWork.com
is the ultimate guide on Filipino weddings.
This feature presentation was brought to you by Sirdan Pamintuan Digital Video.